After 2 days of clouds and rain, the sun finally came out. This was our opportunity to drive to Koprena, a neglected and isolated location at the Ambrakikos Gulf of Western Greece. The place is well known for 2 movies that have been shot there, Valtos in the 70s and Ta Delfinakia ton Vrakikou in the late 90s. Nowadays, you can only see some fishermen and bird observers visiting the place, with a famous lighthouse that proves that in the early 20th century, Koprena was one of the biggest ports in Greece. Equipped with a Mamiya 645 Super with a Lomography 100 inside and a Minolta Alpha 7 with a roll of ektachrome, we hit the road. Some shots were taken on my Sony Xperia XZ1 Compact so that we can have a guess of compositions before I went back to Germany to develop and scan the film. Thank you.